Good afternoon everyone. We have done exercise lesson 1 or lesson 2 in previous video, and now it is the turn of lesson 3 exercise, that is fiber to fabric. Chapter 3. Fiber to fabric. Page number 41. Fill in the blanks. Number 1. Earlier people wore dress clothes. Answer is unstitched. Second, the fiber obtained from the dry husk of coconut is called. Answer is coir. Third, separation of cotton fibers from its seeds is called dash. Answer is ginning. Fourth, based on the origin, fibers can be classified as natural and dash. Answer is synthetic. Fifth, flax fibers is obtained from the dash of the plant. Flax fiber is obtained from the stem of the plant. Page number 44. Fill in the blanks again. Number 1. The fibers is spun to get. Answer is first answer is yarn. Second, the two natural fibers obtained from animals are dash and dash. Natural fibers, wool and silk. Third, the blank fibers obtained from plant is used in the filling pillows. Answer is kapo. Fourth, the process of arranging a single yarn to make a fabric is called. Answer is knitting. Fifth, we can weave yarns to get fabric. B part, true false. Correct the false statement. Number 1, flax fibers is obtained to make linen. It is the true. Second, jute is harvested at the stage of flowering. This is also true. Third, to cultivate cotton, a lot of water and rainfall is needed. This is false. Correct statement. To cultivate jute, a lot of water and rainfall is needed. Fourth, silk fabrics burn with the smell of the burning paper. This is false. Correct statement. Cotton fabrics burns with a smell of burning paper. Fifth, knitting can be done with the help of two knitting needle. This is true. This is completed. Of now, main exercise. Page number 46. Choose the correct answers. This is A part. Number 1. Which of the following is a natural fiber? Answer is silk. Next is, which of the following fibers is not obtained from plants? Answer is nylon. Third, process of separating cotton fibers from the seed is called? Answer is ginning. Fourth, which of these processes is used to make yarn from fibers? Answer is spinning. Fifth, which of these processes is used to arrange two yarns to make a fabric? Answer is weaving. Now next B part. Fill in the blanks. Answer 1. Linen is obtained from the blank plant. Answer is flax. Question number 2. blank is also called the silk cotton? Answer is capo. Third, the process of separating jute fiber from jute plants by immersing in water is called, this process is called retting. Question number 4. A long continuous length of the interlocked fiber is called dash. Answer is yarn. Fifth, dash is the arrangement of a single yarn into fabric. Answer is knitting. This is completed your exercise. Chapter 3.